Hey, what's good people? Welcome to another video. So we are doing Braum top. Which, you know, so that's pretty good, I reckon. Got a lot of autos to set it off. Gonna go full tank Braum, see how we do. See if we still got the damages. And there you go. And that is Braum passive being OP as fuck. So OP. This guy wasted more of his time clearing. I can just TP back top. Don't know what he was doing. I think he was upset. I've got to play a bit more safe. He's got taunt. Nice, horrible taunt. We're good. We can scale. Just set him here. There we go. Nice. It's fine, he's just gonna keep autoing. It's gonna take us back into our turret, which is nice. I think I might actually tear. We're gonna have to spam Q anyway in this lane. So if I get a tier, we can get that Fimble Winter, whatever it's called. He's pretty effective at getting grass procs off me. This is fine. Don't want to be doing too much. Rough. Rough. Bit rough. Bit rough. We're gonna get one of those. Do we go hot steel? I think we just do. I think we just do. He's actually pushing back. Maybe we should have got boots, but maybe we should be alright. We're still scaling. You see how good we are in a team fight. See that? Oh, this is going to be painful. They're good? I think they're good. Nice. It's a shame. I mean, this is good. I think the only way this pays off is if Shen doesn't get anything else. But I think my team are just fighting. This is how we get scaling. Do our best to last hit these. We've got to get it in. There's quite a lot, so we don't even need to do one auto. I think we're good there. He can get most of these. We don't need to be there. We need to be here. Okay. This. Shen's gonna have TP. He needs Bork. Yeah. Oh, wow. See that? We're shoving as fast as we can. Nice. Nice. Like that. Don't know why I was thinking that. Of course Amumu comes up to save the tower. Of course he does. Like Shen's not had enough help already. Okay, I can sit and look after this. That's fine. I'm gonna lie, I think having Shen is a little. What is that range, by the way? Yeah, boy. Job. There you go. There's our passive proc popping off. So we're definitely, most definitely, more of a scaling build. Okay? You heard it here first. Hopefully we can get Heartsteel off this. Thank you. Nice. Nice. Okay, we got that. I'm gonna get this next. We can get one of them. We're good. 104. We're up in CS. It's just a bit rough early because they got more, way more utility with Milio, Tom Kench, bloody Shen. Might possibly get a. At least I've got one there. No, why would you turn around? Why would you turn? Do not turn around. I can't believe our mid. All he had to do is roam top. And he would have got 1,000 kills. Who is that? Yeah, we need a Braum or something. We need to be able to push, like, push. Come on. Okay, not too bad. Trying to play maximum effort with the passive. Best we can. Come on. There's no way, boys. There's no way you fumble that. There's no way you fumble that. We can rotate. We can rotate. Oh, that Leona Braum combo. I'm gonna have to come here for him. Nice. Not gonna lie. Cinder Hulk or whatever it's called would be pretty good right now. Oh, I don't even have enough. Come on. Okay. Use their little things to get away. Terrifying because Shen is right there. I think that was him. I'm so close to this. Guys. I really thought he was going to do more damage than that. He needs bulk. He needs bulk back. We're doing 12 at the minute. It's not too bad, but I do believe the team needs to step it up a little bit. Please, I beg. Let's get one of those with the team. No. Next Shen needs a bork. Next Shen needs bork. Why are we going so hard for him? Do you not want our top tower? No. This is gonna be a rough game, guys. I'll stay with this guy just in case I lurk in. No one's getting on Caitlyn, which is a shame. Go on. No, he missed his Q. Q him. No, you Q him away. Oh, Lord, this is hard, man. There we go. Damn, man. Okay. Revive someone to... Kill someone to revive me. Oh, this guy's just standing. Fucking hell. Wait, who killed... Was it Mumu who killed me? Surely I should get some... revived, no? Or is it after... I don't know how that champion works anymore. It's been too long since I even attempted to play him. It's unfortunate. Okay, at least I've got Balmy Cinder. Nice. Well, I guess that's what we get for, I don't know, this guy should have carried, if he built Bork or that armor pen item, like two items sooner, it would have been fine, it would have been absolutely fine, but no, he didn't want to, it's always the case. Leona was good, we had some nice combos. Shame about the rest of the team. GG. Shame about the rest of the team. Yeah, I feel like we did pretty well there, to be honest. I will play Braum and I will get another win, because that is definitely doable if my team doesn't just run it down constantly. Make the most of my passive, play to picks with my passive and stuff like that, and CC. Don't focus the tanks. I was trying to peel the tanks off people, but yeah, and build the right items. If you're against that much of a tanky team, build Bay the Ruin King early. Build Lord Dominic early. Well, not early. Obviously, build a couple of items, but don't build it as late as he did. Oh my god. Yeah, thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. Please sub, comment. It's actually quite hard to get these videos, especially in the Elo discounts in, and my life. So I can't focus as much time on this as I'd like to. But if you sub, comment, like, share, who knows, could get better. I appreciate coming by. Please stop by again.